This show is weird. Just take a look at its art style and animation. It's like you experimented with some mushrooms that wasn't safe to eat. Tatami Galaxy is an older show from 2010. It has 11 episodes, and if you still crave more, there is a movie too. Night is Short, Walk-On Girl is a sequel, but not really. It has a lot of same characters, but they concentrate on events in that movie. Anime wraps up its story nicely in last episode, so there is no way for season 2. I do recommend watching anime first, that way you can maximize movie experience even more. I did learn about this from Mystique Ronexia's top 10 video. That guy is like encyclopedia for anime shows. Huge thanks to him. On YouTube, people tend to talk about seasonal anime, myself included. Unfortunately, because of that, all the shows are forgotten, even if they are really good. I will try not to spoil it for you too much, because ending is the shit. But you need to know a couple things before going in this one. This show is not for everyone. I will understand if its weird art style and animation is a huge no-no for some of you. That's fine. Also, if you haven't trained your subtitle reading skills, it's hard to follow sometimes. Episode 1 was a tough time. It does get easier later on when you get familiar with its pace. Best thing I like about the show is its message to needs, and not just only that. We each have an inner struggle about things we haven't done. Tatami Galaxy will not make a miracle happen, and all of your problems won't magically go away. But it might allow you to take a different look at yourself. I think this show does a really good job on exploring individuals' reasons of being afraid. I can't tell you how it does that, because then we are getting into spoiler territory. As a side bonus, it's R-rated. These days anime is trying to play it safe, to appeal everyone. This is making me irritated. Answer me this. What will be scarier to encounter in dark alleyway? Guy with a gun or pair of soft Our censorship criteria are just ridiculous. Anyway, if you are interested, give it a chance. You might get something good out of it yourself. I'm sorry for sounding a bit off today, I have a cold. But I needed to share this with you. It is that good. That's it for Tatami Galaxy. Stay healthy, drink your tea. Have a nice day, and I see you in next video. Bye.